So, Nimmy and Peeps, what's up? It's me, John DiBlerel. I have great news to report for the United States and the United States running the New York City Marathon today. Shalane Flanagan became the first American woman to finish in the top two since 1990. Now, Shalane is one of the most heralded female distance runners of her time in America right now. She got a bronze medal in the 2008 Olympic Games, and in her New York City Marathon debut, she finished second. It looks like there's big things ahead for Shalane Flanagan, and people are excited about it and this New York City Marathon, which had a record number of people. Tell me what you think about this. Are you fired up? Do you like the marathon situation? And what's next for Shalane Flanagan? Comments below, subscribe above. I'm John DiBlerel, and you're watching Conservative New Media.